So this week we're taking a break from pizza making because we've decided to come to Norway on a cruise. You can see the ship behind me here. Now, something very interesting about this ship is it's got its very own pizzeria right on board. And not only that, they also make their own mozzarella. Let's go check it out.